We are Channel 2 News, and we are on your side.
Tonight, first at 5, another healthcare worker in Dallas tests positive for Ebola as the CDC searches for 132 people that she was on a plane with from Cleveland.
Oh, my God.
She did not have traveled on a commercial airline.
Also ahead, a car and train collision in the Southern Tier claims a life. Plus, what HBO is doing, it could be a major game changer for everyone who has...